Life inside the walls was idyllic. It was safe, serene, simple. We grew and harvested our own food. Our minds and bodies were pure. And most importantly, we were free from anyone with red fever, protected 24 hours a day from what was on the outside, never really knowing that what we should have feared was on the inside all along.